What's up, YouTube family? Today we're creating a new challenge, and we're gonna call it the Masquerade Challenge. The reason being is these peppers are called Masquerade Chili Peppers. Extremely hot, way hotter than the jalapeno, 100 times hotter than the jalapeno. So, what we're gonna do is all four pop them, the whole thing. And the whole thing, and we're going to see who can last the longest before putting something, water. We have Airheads and ice cubes, or spit it out. So if you spit it out, you lose.
Spit it out?
If you spit it out, you lose. If you take something sweet, you lose. Yep, you gotta eat it. So.
Lord help next time. I don't want to.
My heart is pounding.
Remember, winner is the one that has it down and hasn't grabbed anything.
Wait, so we just have to get it down?
No. You gotta, whoever. The loser, if you spit it out, you lose. Or if you grab an ice cube or something to cool down the heat, you lose.
So can I swallow it whole?
You gotta chew it.
So you have to chew it. Then, like, how? When,
chew it, then swallow. First... You ready?
No, I don't want
it. It smells good. I'm pretty good with spicy food, so I might win a challenge. I've yet to win a challenge on my channel. But smell it. It smells spicy.
Yeah, but mine's way bigger than yours.
All right, three.
Way bigger, though.
Three. Two.
I don't want to. Wait.
Okay.
Three, two, one, go.
There it is.
All right, 12. Oh, man.
Yeah,
swallow.
That's not bad.
That's too big.
Yeah, that's not too bad. You guys, I think, over exaggerated this heat.
Yeah, my throat's.
Did you swallow yet?
No, but it's all over my braces.
It's all over my tongue.
You giving up?
Silly.
Oh, no, you're good here. That's not bad. That's not bad.
It's all over my braces, though.
I think I have my first victory.
Maybe mine wasn't spicy. I don't know.
Mine wasn't bad, neither.
Mine's spicy.
Ooh.
I mean,
my eyes are swimming.
Too bad we didn't have more. Then we couldn't go another one, step it up.
No.
Are you fine? I'm fine.
I still have a little bit in my mouth.
Mine was bigger though.
Would you like an ice cube?
No.
Starting to sweat.
Some lemons.
That's not lemon.
No, oh, I'm a little sour.
You want green apple? I got this.
This is.
It's a little tingling.
Yeah, I know. It was like really. I'm even trying to suck down the juices. Not that bad.
I just don't want it on my
lips. Yeah, because yours was brand new though. Mine was like bigger and hot. Oh, I'm drooling.
You're right.
Eat that.
You didn't eat the whole thing?
Well, no, because like, I ate that much of it.
Put that on the sugar tongue in.
No, this one has seeds.
Did you guys have seeds in them?
I need to rinse this out of my braces.
You want to quit?
Yeah.
Want ice cube?
That's what you're not supposed to go for.
I mean, I'm warm, but...
You're sweating?
I mean, I don't know if it's because it's hot, but... I mean, like, hot in here.
I feel fine. Okay. I was the smallest.
You alright?
Not gonna lie. Does my tongue look different?
I'm not gonna eat anything, but I'm gonna get it out of my braces.
Giving up?
Oh, I'm drooling.
Not bad.
And it won't stop.
I don't normally eat that spicy of food.
I mean, it's definitely hotter than a jalapeno, that's for sure. But like, I think we could all take a victory here. And this year, you might lose though.
Are you? I think I spent
yours wasn't as mature as ours or something.
You mean your other half that I ate, wasn't that?
Oh, if yours was as hot as mine, then.
I mean,
then
I could see
your ghost pepper level.
I could see, like, one after another could be spicy, but just one, not too bad. You've completely changed color, though.
Yeah, you're very red.
It's hot,
did
man.
Did you eat yours all over, or did you keep it on one side?
I switched it all over.
Chewed it pretty good.
I mean, my stomach feels a little upset.
But ours were bigger, though. Ours were bigger, though, and...
No, Denny's was bigger than mine.
Yeah. Oh. And then I ate this, so I think I ate more than you. You had like a good like half an inch on this though.
Yeah, but the whole thing was like it was really.
That was
that
the fattest
long.
Part too. I ate your fattest part.
Oh no, that's hot. That's hot. I know that. I do know that.
I think we all won. We all did it.
Well?
No one spit it out, no one grabbed nothing.
The Masquerade Challenge.
Doable.
I guess we need to try
doable.
A habanero then, huh?
Next one.
If you want to see us do a hotter pepper, especially with Seth, drop a comment in the bottom what peppers we should do. If we get at least 50 likes, we'll do whatever pepper is posted down there. If it's repeated and we have at least 50 likes, we'll do it. So, I guess until next time, make sure you click that like button if we get to 50 and hit that subscribe button. So see
say
you
like
guys.
Bell
peace.
Pepper. Bell peppers. Say
yeah.
Bell peppers.
Bell peppers.
Bell
like
peppers. Or green peppers.
Yeah, bell peppers.
But until next time.
1 hour later.
Sweating over there. Just take the whole ice cream and just like keep it in your mouth. Is that your third bowl of ice cream?
Yes.